Two American women travel by car through Europe. After the car breaks down, they find the home of a strange man in the woods. The man slips the girls' sleeping pills and drags them to his lab, where he sews them up with another prisoner into a centipede with the joint digestive system.